shake a hand now. Good morning, guys. It is December. Vlogmas. Yes. I know I'm doing the same type of I did in my last vlog. I just woke up, okay? And it is, of course, the next day. And I slept in this. I was so tired, guys. I'm still tired. But today I have a lot of work to do. And me and Snuggles, can you take this out, please? Thank you. Me and Snuggles are here. She's officially one, guys. If you guys haven't checked out the vlog yet, I'll have it linked on the screen in the iCards and I'll have it down below in the description. Yeah, but she's officially one. So yesterday was lovely. Yesterday was a wonderful day. So right now I'm just trying to get things back on track. I don't know, you guys say you want Vlogmas, so may I try going to Vlogmas, right? I don't know how successful I'm gonna be at this, because I just really don't know like how it's going to turn out, if I'm able to vlog and edit every day. You guys know I vlog with my phone, so I hope I don't pressure it too much and I hope it works out. But y'all love the last vlog, so I'm gonna go into the Vlogmas, right? I might group days together to avoid putting out like one bag of video. I might group a couple days together, Zine. So I hope you guys don't mind. But yeah, this is my attempt at Vlogmas. Today is Saturday. Mm-hmm. Today's Saturday. I had a client today, but I really don't feel good. So I'm still doing some work today. And oh my God, my breakfast was like almost out of my plate. All right, I'm having breakfast. All right, guys, I'm having oats. And I put in, let me see if I can show you guys. Hold on, Mala. Ease up, baby. Alright, so I'm having my oats like I do every morning. I have oats. But lately, if you guys follow me on Snapchat, I've been obsessing over these. The granola wheat crunch from Sunshine. Oh my God, guys. I'm trying the cinnamon flavor today. Friggin' bomb. Like, if you guys like granola and seeds and wheat and stuff, you'll love it. And it's very filling. So I just put like a packet of that into my oats in the morning. And or whenever I eat oats, because I eat oats every day, I'm kind of addicted to it. And yeah, that way I have no high cholesterol. But I'm gonna tell you what we're doing today. I am working. Marla is gonna be chilling. She's watching Powerpuff Girls. I'm sorry, babe. So mute our show. She's watching Powerpuff Girls, so she's just doing like a post birthday wind down right now. That's what she's doing, so she just relaxed, try to get back in our regular routine. So yeah, the place is a mess. I have a lot of work to do, but I still have my work to do. So I'm just gonna try to juggle everything today and see how best Vlogmas works out, guys. I hope you like it. So yeah, stay tuned. Just done bed. I put a scarf on my head because I just got back from the shop. Whenever you guys see anything like this, oh no, no, say shopping just gone, okay? In Jamaica, yeah. So right now I am going to start dinner. I did a bit of cleaning in the bathroom and stuff. Oh, I'm gonna start dinner right now because babe just called me and told me I'm hungry. So I have to hurry up. So I'm making curry shrimp and my battery just seems like it's dying. And I feel like I want some barbecue chicken strips. So I'm gonna see if the chicken can thaw in time for me to make them. But yeah, I just put Marla in the crib. So hopefully she goes to sleep because she wants her nap. I'm just gonna start cooking and cleaning the kitchen because the kitchen is a mess. I have dirty dishes in there from yesterday when we were on the road and stuff. So I'm gonna just clean up right now because the place just... I did my facial this morning with my Charlotte LaCroix facial products, skincare products. And because I was just outside, it's hot as shit. So I was sweating it out, but yeah. Guys, like, we're not gonna see bumness right now because I'm just not in the mood to. This is not titivate. Vlogmas is raw and cut, right? So that's what you guys are gonna get, okay? Yeah. Okay guys, so hot. Okay, alright, so I just finished finally making dinner. It's like to 5 now. Just finished making dinner. I'm about to eat and I want to show you guys my plate, but don't judge me, okay? Because honestly, I don't care. I eat a lot. So I don't know if I never threw that out there. I eat a lot, so yeah, let me show you guys my plate right quick. So this is dinner. I'm having curried shrimp, mashed potatoes, pumpkin rice, buttered potatoes. Guys, I love potato. And then I'm having vegetables, just steamed vegetables, broccoli, cauliflower, and carrots, and some barbecue chicken strips. So this is my plate. And yeah, this is one day. I'm eating this right now. Yeah, I eat a lot. And Marla is going to have dinner, and she's having crushed pumpkin with crushed potatoes. And I just mix that together. So she's over there with her finger in her mouth. And we're gonna have dinner now. Okay guys, it's my time. I'm tired. I have on my scarf. My babies are both asleep, so I just finished a set of locks. And I want to go to sleep to get up back to do some editing. Yeah, cause this vlogmas thing is not easy, guys. Like, well, I haven't edited Marla's birthday video, and I have not edited day 2 of Vlogmas, which I'm starting at day 2. So, yeah, I'm gonna finish my locks, but not now. I'm gonna get some sleep. So I'll see you guys in the next vlog, which is tomorrow. Thumbs up this video, hit subscribe, and just stay on this Vlogmas journey with me. I'm super tired, but may I try it, alright? What I think I'm gonna end up doing is grouping my days together. So I think I'll do days 2 to probably 5 and then post that as a video. You know what I mean? Yeah, probably. I don't know. Let's just see how this goes. See you guys in the next one.